time for the men's game. Tech gets on the board first. Taylor England working the low post, absorbs the contact, and finishes. Lights, they're going to respond, though. Masio McCadney spins, goes up and under for two. Then Troy Owens catches it. He's going to be on the other end on the elbow, and he knocks down this off-balance shot. How did he make that? It's a back-and-forth game, and then on the other end, Kayvon Bay gets the deep two to fall, and MSU Northern takes this one 69-58.